In Capital News tonight, packs of wolves produced in Nkomazi Park relocated to Serengeti National Park. Stakeholders call for improved practical training for students to meet the technology market demand. And in sports news, Twiga stars Clara Uvanga signs a deal with Dux Logrono of Spain. For this and more, catch us on Capital Television News at 9:30 p.m. and live on our YouTube channel, Capital Television Tanzania.